Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on using the reading mode feature on Xiaomi phones. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Reading mode adjusts the light of your display to make it easier on the eyes while reading. I'll show you how to customize your reading mode and how to turn it on or off. Start by going to the Settings app. If the Settings app isn't on your home screen, you can get to it via the app drawer. In Settings, scroll down a bit and select Display. In Display Settings, tap Reading Mode. You can turn reading mode on or off here. Turn it on to get some options we can customize. If you tap on Classic, you can adjust the color temperature to your liking, or just leave it as the default. You can also choose paper mode to make it more like paper. If you read on your phone at the same time every day, you can set up a schedule to turn reading mode on by itself. You can also quickly enable or disable reading mode from the control panel. Swipe down from the top right to get to the control panel. Expand the extra controls and tap the reading mode icon to switch it on or off. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Xiaomi and MIUI tips and tricks.